Dead Horse Lake serves as a salient metaphor for human fallibility in the face of avoidable catastrophe. Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible. A needle-toothed nightmare, the Barracuda. Is home to many creatures, great and Barracuda. While most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple, did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true. Thank you. From the moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food. Back on board the Cajun Queen.
That's Kyle, my son. He's just here for the summer. Studies marine biology. Look at that. I got one hand can still tie a hook. He got two can barely tie his shoes. Must get that from his mama. Yeah. Used to help my daddy around. Spent a lot of time together. But we wasn't close. He was a shark hunter. That's all he was. If anybody were gonna catch the Mega, it'd be him. Thought it was a government experiment, got himself loose. Boy, he wanted that job. Wanted it bad. Found it once. Didn't catch it, no.
What happened to your father?
Huh?
What happened?
Look, I ain't got time to answer questions all day. Got work to do.
Just like Kyle LeBlanc, our young bull is the inheritor of a long family tradition, struggling to find her place in the world. Out for our shark. Hunters are on the water bringing their explosives and poor impulse control with them.
Tadmore's Lake, all available CG personnel are encouraged to respond.
Right? But in Port Clovis, they put up a monument. Gotta be the best at something.
Thank you.
capacious rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait.
I just know she's there.
Should have brought my fish finder. I really should have given them polarized lenses. The hell is it?
The bull shark is able to escape serious injury. Golden Shores was built as vacation residences for wealthy out-of-towners, with spectacular ocean views, private beach access, and a gate to keep out the locals. Folds at the entrance of the shark's nostrils allow her to identify elusive odors. While related to Ciro and Spanish mackerel, this protein supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors. The seawolf remains acutely aware of anything that might constitute food. Once more, the shark turns back to this place of centered calm.
shark fin traders come every year to Baton Tordu. Because what other way is there to celebrate killing beautiful animals for tasteless, nutritionless body parts than a $450 round of golf?
The overhunting of Fawtich's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator.
I'm kind of regular there at Flamingo Joe's. People say it's a tourist trap. But it's the only place to get a decent Cesarec that don't have me on their do not serve list.
The muskellunge, or muskie, is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here. Barracuda. While most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple, did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true. Several grouper have made a home near the retired nuclear cooling towers. This is a great opportunity for the shark to test the theory that exposure to gamma rays gives you superpowers. With its wary eyes and robust physique, the grouper is the very picture of brute strength. Using crude weapons to take down alpha predators is a skill many shark hunters hone while in prison.
Traders come over here to... that and Tordu. Because what other way is there to celebrate killing beautiful animals for tasteless, nutritionless body parts than a $450 round of golf?
Now an adult, and she should probably spend less, save more, and start researching indexed mutual funds. Clovis has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day. Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst. This instantized protein makes a great between-meal supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious mass.
Hey,
Upon using this medication, if you experience priapism, do not attempt to improvise your own surgical shunt. King mackerel remains a popular dish, in spite of being one of the top five fish for potential mercury poisoning. Can tell what may be found in a shark's stomach. It's truly the ocean's garbage can.
As you can see, the Gulf Coast stopped growing cotton and rice and started growing luxury vacation homes.
It's another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis.
Hey,
conjures the alienness of the shark is its lack of a skeleton. Shark might eat now, but later it may regurgitate the contents of Golden Shores, import this Mako from Sri Lanka, and train it to guard their community? Not likely, but let's pretend they did, as it makes for a more interesting story. Was made illegal in 1997, many shark hunters get around the rule by not caring.
Down a shark in the Golden Shore there.
Oh, these rich people parties always end in a fight over whether poodle wheaton terrier mix should be called a woodle or a weedle.
War goes on. The king mackerel, who always thought it would die getting tangled in a shrimping net, instead ends up shark food. Consistently the most difficult hole on the course, many golfers struggle with this par 7 humdinger. Bull sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. Thank you. muscles to hold him in place, the shark's intestines become ungainly out of line. Water's murkiness, or turbidity, can significantly raise the risk of a shark attack. Special overlooking breathtaking panoramic lake views, open living with vintage appeal. Call Deborah. Spring of 73 was a magical time in Port Clovis, when local favorite Trash Talk placed 20th in the Derby and the city placed first in the country for petty theft. As with many social movements, the annual Driftwood Man Festival purports to foster progressive change, but it's really just an excuse for hippies to flout public nudity laws. is a driving force for the bull shark. Bull shark is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding. Shark versus dolphin, orca versus giant squid, boat versus pylon. When establishing dominance, the contest is usually a deadly one, with survival as the prize. Thank you. The predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor. The shark returns once again to her safe haven. Bull shark is an animal of broad dietary proclivities. Fawtich Bayou has long been a favorite go-to spot for catfishing. An insatiable fish, the bull shark is 9/10 appetite. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination. No one knows how long a shark can live out of water. If this one doesn't return to the sea, she'll eventually find out. From the fiercest shark, the meekest minnow, the food chain ties the destiny of all sea creatures to one another. The catfish proved no match for the savage and relentless fury of the shark. Nothing gets a kingfish in the mood quite like watching a 73-year-old hit a double bogey. The fact that they've turned the waters off Baton Tordu into a spawning ground attests to their love of seniors golf. Of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks. A clock would hardly be the strangest thing ever retrieved from a crocodile's mouth. Should have taken a gun safety class. Anyone who has delved into the stomach contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything. fortunate that the magic of the camera allows us to witness this savage orgy feeding with such vividness and detail. Over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam. Bayou brawler, the American alligator. Predator's torpedo-like form allows her to navigate the air efficiently. Rosie has been a star in Big B's Bayou Buddy stunt show, but our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity. In spite of their reputations as wrestlers, alligators haven't mastered the nuances of scientific holds like the figure four. Critic once wrote that Amos Beauregard was the Rodin of the Bayou, but Beauregard was functionally illiterate and had no idea who Rodin was. These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus. adorable, these soft stuff mascots don't provide much in the way of nutritional value. Shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater. Favorite dish is a classic sole meuniere. Today, the bull settles for something more simple. Naturally gravitate to areas where food is available in abundance. Consenting adults wants to perform cryptic rites to shadow forth the prophecy of the great old ones. Who am I to judge? Nothing gets a kingfish in the mood quite like watching a 73-year-old hit a double bogey. The fact that they've turned the waters off Baton Tordu into a spawning ground attests to their love of seniors' golf. The overhunting of Fawtich's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator.
The shark fin traders come every year to Baton Tordu, because what other way is there to celebrate killing beautiful animals for tasteless, nutritionless body parts than a $450 round of golf?
Several grouper have made a home near the retired nuclear cooling towers. This is a great opportunity for the shark to test the theory that exposure to gamma rays gives you superpowers. Did Golden Shores import this Mako from Sri Lanka and train it to guard their community? Not likely, but let's pretend they did, as it makes for a more interesting storyline. For decades, Rosie has been a star in Big B's Bayou Buddy stunt show, but our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity. The shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation.